Vince McMahon, this is not the world title belt. This is not the Intercontinental title belt, Intercontinental title belt. This is the magic belt. Hulk Hogan did 1,001 squat routines with this belt. And as of yesterday, when I finished 1,001 squat workouts, you can smell the sweat on there, the wrath of the Hulkster. What I'm gonna do right now is leave this belt in your care, Mr. Vince McMahon. And whether you raffle it off, whether you have them right in, or whether you take the 1,001 phone caller, whoever wins this magic belt is guaranteed to have arms as big as a holster. If you train, say your prayers, and eat your vitamins, and train day and night, all you gotta do is break the first sweat when you get the belt on, and you'll smell the body of the holster, and you'll be the stinkingest dude in the gym, and the biggest. You're gonna see a lot of number one contenders come and go, brother, but there's only one holster. There's only one Hulk Hogan, daddy. I will step in the ring, meet any challenge, and when I get too old and gray, and I gotta sit down and let one of the little holsters take over, you're gonna remember me for a long time, brother.
I'm sure of that. All right. Lanny Poffo has remembered you, and as a matter of fact, wrote a little poem. Lanny Poffo wrote a poem in your honor. Let's take you to the videotape.
When the Hulkster hits the ring, that's when it hits the fan. A nuclear explosion from a modern Superman. There never is an empty seat. They line up in the rain. Not even Halley's Comet could make the fans refrain. In the magic of the moment, when the action gets intense, kids from 6 to 86 are raptured with suspense. There has never been a hero of such magnitude before. He's been the champ for 1 year now, and here's to many more.